4.1, 25, room at the economy in here.
Yeah.
I'm going to just test out, you know, my camera, because, you know, my camera was stolen a few months ago with my bag, my laptop. And so, what a mess I was. Thanks, Donald. I appreciate it, dude. Fuck you. Fuck you. Anyway, I got my camera, the same exact camera, back again. I haven't tested it out really well enough, because I think I'm lucky enough that this time, the camera, I don't have to flip it sideways. I can hold it vertical, and it will record. So that's awesome, because I don't like holding it sideways. It's very uncomfortable. So I just got home from work, and I've been had a break from the hotel for the day. I'm here now, so as you can see, I built a heavy ligature. I need to go get a lighter, though, and the store, maybe some burritos to eat. So, I mean, let's go.
Good morning, folks. Well, apparently I just woke up very lonely and cold. Lord, it's like 3:30 in the morning. After today's talk, I went to the liquor store in the quarter, and I got some burritos, or actually it was a Hot Pocket, because we're out of burritos. And a Hot Pocket, and I came here and I fell asleep. Fucking fell asleep, that sucks. Money making was my first priority, not falling asleep. You know, I left the AC on while I was in fell asleep. And I'm fucking freezing. So, hotels aren't about sleeping, are they? So I had to wake myself up. I sound like Honey Boo Boo Child now. Honey Boo Boo Child! You watch the show? Anyone out there? If you watch on TLC, famous Honey Boo Boo Child. She's a redneck little pageant queen from Georgia. No, I'm not related to her, sorry. Anyway, well, I'm going to wake myself up and get some work done. So, I'll catch you up in a little bit. Don't let me fall asleep again, okay? Do not let me fall asleep again.